Breaking news this evening, former Proud Boys leader Enrique Tarrio has received 22 years in prison for seditious conspiracy. It's the longest sentence yet in the January 6th Capitol riot cases. Tarrio was the last of five Proud Boys defendants to be sentenced. He and three other members of the Proud Boys leadership were found guilty.